MySpace, you know of it, you've heard of it, you may have even used it. Throughout the world, this epidemic is spreading. 24.2 million people use it every single day. They waste their lives online in cybernetic glory.
I never go an hour without MySpace.
My MySpace name is
Too Hot to Handle at MySpace.com.
Hart Gretch Hart.
Travis 1000. I love MySpace.
How many friends do you have?
I got quite a few. How many friends do you have?
I think like 3,010. I'm not quite sure. I get new friends every day.
Why is MySpace so addicting?
Well, it's great because you don't need real friends. You can have your computer friends, and that's even better than real friends.
Tom is the guy who found MySpace. He's on everyone's friends list. Everyone's friends list. He's my number one friend. And then my mom's number two.
Are you a MySpace abuser? If so, or if you know someone who is, call 1-800-STOP-MySpace now.
I was born with a 6 finger. It was right here. I had it when I was a baby, and it got cut off. Okay?
That's pretty gross. Yo, come on, this is an interview.
Hi.
What's your favorite scary movie?
The Shining.
The Shining.
Can you?
Yeah, I could, but then, like, I can't see. I don't even
know what. Yeah, so what?
Keep doing that.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I told you.
Yeah?
The Shining.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Is that scary?
It's not scary. What?
What makes you sad?
What makes me sad? Being away from my friends
for like weeks on end.
What? I said being away from my friends.
Yeah, for like weeks on end.
Yeah, like now.
You know what pisses me off sometimes?
What?
People shove cameras in my face.
Yeah, it's kind of right.
Yeah.
You are screwed, man. You're gonna be up all night.
Yeah. Why?
The balance at the zoo?
Adventures with Nixon. Dude, that was so worth $2.
I think it's only gonna get worse from here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like we got him high or something.
Third
bowl. Yeah.
This bowl like never gets out ever.
Nothing against you, good sir.
Dude, I need a tripod. I can't hold it.
You threw a banana at me and I threw it back into the air.
Did you just throw this?
I threw that
banana at me?
Not at you, it was at the air. No, it's not happening in this game.
His voice is changing.
Right. It'd be great for him if we gave you a sugar stuff.
Yeah, go ahead, give it to him.
Try this. Just put that on your tongue.
He put it inside his mouth, though.
No, he didn't. He just
jerked
it off.
No, I think he did. I think
no,
he
did.
No, you're supposed to drop it on
you. You don't even know how to think right now, so just take it.
The sugar thing.
It doesn't matter at this point. Oh, I think it wore off.
What
sugar
a waste.
Pie, honeycomb. No, I love.
What's on the clapboard?
Open up.
No.
Open up. Open it up.
I don't know, nobody claims I'm taking it home.
Nixon, did you cause Watergate?
See, my face will change. Oh, I'm so bad at this, I can't do it right. He can do it right, though. Change your face. Every time it closes, you change your face. That's how it's supposed to work.
Yeah, Walter's gonna come in. I think that he's...
See, right now he's happy. Now he's confused.
Can you say
it's empty, dude?
Hey,
don't
put
that
in there.
You forgot something.
Sure, I'll try.
Not as interesting as I thought.
Come on, no, it's his interview time. You, it's your turn. Everybody's gonna get one. So, do you like movies?
Yeah.
What's your favorite genre? And don't say porn.
I don't know. I like action.
You like action movies?
Yeah, anything with Denzel Washington. Deja Vu. My favorite movie ever is Man on Fire.
Is it? With that little... What is it? What does he call the bear?
You are the techie. You know where this belongs. I found it on the ground. Nixon, you're right, dance, man.
A piece of a headphone jack.
That was mine from like 4 days ago.
What are you thinking about? So when was your first high five?
It was when I did a handstand.
I'll ask you the same questions I've been asking everybody else.
Okay.
Do you like scary movies?
No.
No? What's your favorite kind of movie? Genre?
I like dramas. And I like quirky Tim Burton movies.
Quirky Tim Burton movies? Like,
yeah.
Like The Corpse Bride?
No. Like Sleepy Hollow.
Like Sleepy Hollow? What about Night Before Christmas?
I've never seen that one, actually. I need
never
to rent
seen
it.
Well,
I know
up.
I need to
stop
rent
talking.
It.
Yeah, maybe you're really
okay.
Okay, the interview's done, right?
No, it's getting there.
Okay, what else do you want
to
ask?
What's your favorite movie of all time?
Good Will Hunting.
Good Will Hunting? With what's
it was
his name?
Written by Matt Damon and Ben Affleck.
Yeah,
it's
I know.
It's the coolest movie ever.
Yeah. Have you seen Clerks 2?
What?
Have you seen Clerks 2?
No, I haven't.
They're in that too.
If you talk to Leah or Lauren,
cool. Yeah, I've seen a lot of movies with them in it.
You've seen a lot of movies with Matt Damon and Ben Affleck?
Yeah.
Have you seen Dogma?
Shut up, stop talking.
Yes, I have, actually.
Dogma's really good. So is Jay and Silent Bob Strike Back.
I need the camera now. It's my turn.
I think that's my favorite
interview
one.
Interview you. Okay.
Are you going to make prank calls to somebody using the Transformers
Well,
alias?
You weren't here last week, but we prank called these people that said...
You'd like to read 10 times faster.
You still remember the number?
Yes.
100,000.
Call him back.
What's the number?
1,000 times faster.
Let's call him back.
Yeah, Aaron will give you his phone.
I'll give him my phone. You'll call him back and say...
No, he's got his own phone.
All right. Yeah, put on speaker, though.
Does your phone have better cell reception? Because I'm not doing it with zero blips.
Zero blips. I've got two.
That might work.
Never mind. Did he disappear?
I've got four, but you're not using mine. It's like $5 a minute.
Is it really?
Well, he's New Zealand. Zealand.
Oh, yeah.
He's superior.
What's the clock, clock block thing?
Oh, star 67. We'll do that. What's the number?
What you looking at?
What's the number?
1-800-800.
Ryan is right behind us. Where is it?
7996.
Isn't that one of those reading fast accounts or something?
Yeah. just press the green button.
And put it on speaker.
That's already on speaker.
Press it.
Why do you have to dial 7 first?
Okay, star 67.
Block.
That's because it blocks the number.
There you go.
Oh, are we doing it right now?
Yeah.
Shh.
Put it on speaker.
It's already speaker. It's just really loud.
Shut up.
Thank you for calling IQ. This is Steven. May I get your first name?
Optimus.
Optimus?
Yes.
OPT.
I am. I couldn't do this.
You suck, dude.
I can't.
That was pathetic.
Is it still
pathetic.
Connected? Is it still connected?
No.
Reading up to 1,000% faster.
You have to go through the whole thing.
Once you try the program,
you're
going to be amazed at how fast you'll notice the difference in your reading speed and comprehension.
You're excited to get
So in just a moment, a live customer service representative will be with you. So how
faster
reading?
Alright, shut up. Give me paper.
Just
have to come. It's the same guy. Hang up.
Hi, my name is Optimus. Prime?
We have your zip code?
Yes, it's 1-800 I hate Decepticons. Are you a Decepticon? I'm an Autobot.
I love you.
That was not bad.
Yeah, that's pretty lame.
No, she's at the
stole it. Red Bull.
You're a Red Bull klepto, Ephraim.
So what's so important in the way that pause got?
Just watch.
Optimus okay. Prime, that's his
name.
Oh, okay.
Speakerphone on.
Shh.
Turn the volume up.
Thank you for calling Infinite Mind and IQ. Congratulations, because you've just taken the first step to reading up to 1,000% faster. And once you try the program, you'll notice the difference in your reading speed and comprehension. We know you're excited to get started, so in just a moment, a live customer service representative will be with you. So how will faster reading and comprehension change your life? Get your email faster at work, allow you to fly through at home?
Here it comes.
Thank you for calling IQ. My name is Kent. May I have your name, please?
Optimus?
And your last name, please?
Prime.
How do you spell that?
P-R-I-M-E. My first name is Optimus, O-P-T-M-I-E-U-S.
And your last name?
P-R-I-M-E.
And may I have your zip code, please?
84657.
There was some static in there and did not come through. What was it again, please?
84657. Beverly Hills, California.
That does not match. Do you have another street address?
Is this 10 times slower? Read 10 times slower.
Oh, we're calling.
Yeah.
Same guy. Same guy.
Duke Nukem. Duke
Nukem.
Hello, my name is Apo.
Can you spell that for me, please?
A-P-U.
What's your last name?
Garup. G H A U R I U P.
Okay, and
can I get
your phone number from you?
Are you phone first, please? Yes, my zip code is 94960 San Anselmo, and my street address is 68 Benedict, and I would like to learn to read 10 times faster because I'm from Pakistan and I am not very good at the reading.
What was your phone number again? Area code
13? My area code is 94960.
Not your zip code, your area code.
949.
My area code is 541.
Don't you mean
951? Yes, yeah.
951, yes.
I'm sorry.
I have AIDS. Yeah, I should do it.
Wait, what other information will they ask? I got California, zip code, my town. My friend's street address and my ex-girlfriend's telephone number.
If you need to reach me, then call me at my ex's cell phone.
Now I can actually
I've never played.
I've been playing for like 2 weeks.
Why are you recording the play set?
I've been playing for all of never. Dude,
stuff's so hot.